Hi everyone, it's Vince here. Welcome to my salad review. Ladies and gentlemen, you might be thinking, what on earth is salad? Salad is a computer sharing community that involves thousands of gamers from across the world. The users of salad are labeled salad chefs. Now, if you're a salad chef, what that means is that essentially you're allowing salad to use your computer's idle resources, whether that be the CPU or GPU, to mine cryptocurrency, and in return, you are granted real-life money that then you can spend on the salad storefront. It's literally as simple as that. I hope you enjoy the review. Let's kick this off. The first thing I want to show you are all the available cash out options for salad. And let me tell you something, everyone, there is a lot of them. As you can see on the screen, we have various different categories ranging from Steam games to gift cards to now their brand new release of PayPal cash outs. When I first started using this program, there were no PayPal cash outs. Luckily for me though, I got in just at the right time. So yes, everyone, you can now officially cash out to PayPal as well as the various other different options on Salad. Something that I absolutely love about the Salad storefront is how easy it is to actually navigate. You can even find the hot deal section where you can see the different price ranges for different cash out options that are happening on Salad at the current time. Now, something else that I really do appreciate is that Salad actually allows people that really can't generate that much currency from their machine to have their own little cash out options as well with the under $1 area. So if it takes you like a week or two to mine even 50 cents, you're able to actually spend that currency on the more cheaper games. Obviously, anything in this store is updated regularly, so if you check back every couple of days, you'll find new cash out options available on the Salad storefront. But the amount of options that are available on Salad are just insane. It would literally take me too long to cycle through each of the categories. So what you are seeing on the screen right now is just a general preview of what to expect once you become a Salad chef yourself. Another really cool feature about Salad is that these guys are not anonymous, okay? So if you have any sort of safety concerns about Salad or their team, you can just literally go over to their website. They're actually based in the United States, guys, and you can find out everything about their staff and Salad's coding, which I will include in the description below of this video, just in case we have some curious people out there that really want to go behind the scenes to see how Salad works. Not only that, though, they have a very high rating on Trustpilot. Salad does have an official Discord group as well, where you can head over and talk to one of the many thousands of chefs that are chopping away at the current time. Now, for the first time users of Salad, you may run into some issues with your antivirus detecting Salad as a virus itself. Something to keep in mind here, everyone, is that you're literally installing a crypto miner onto your computer voluntarily. So the difference between that and an actual virus program is that you have no idea what's going on behind the scenes. Antiviruses will pick up crypto miners as viruses just by default. So what you're going to have to do is actually exclude Salad in your antivirus settings. Depending on your antivirus, obviously you'll have to do different steps, but Salad generally does have most antiviruses covered in their own setup guide the first time around when you use this program. As I said, I do know it might be a little bit scary while you're doing it, but you can find plenty of evidence of Salad being legitimate all over the internet. Plus, I wouldn't be covering it if I didn't think it was legit myself. If you guys are enjoying today's video, please remember to hit like, drop a comment, subscribe, and follow my free newsletter. Links are in the description below. Thank you so much. I'd recommend before you do start mining or chopping that you head over to the account section just to make sure you've linked up your PayPal account if you haven't done so yet. You can actually find a Minecraft account linker here as well from what I've seen, just in case you want to cash out to Minecraft, okay? There is also a referral bonus system on Salad. The more people that you refer, the more earnings that you generate through your referees. Now, the referee will also earn a 2x earning rate until they reach $4. Plus, you will receive a 50% bonus relative to your referee's Salad earnings up to $1 per referee. Mind you, this has no impact on their earnings at all. My code will be on the screen and in the description if you want to use it. I recommend you do to get your 2x earning bonus. There are also seasons on Salad as well. What this means is that the more you chop, aka mine, you actually generate experience on Salad. You get one single experience per minute chopping. That experience will then allow you to earn free prizes and rewards from the salad seasons that are currently active at the time. At this very moment, there are no seasons active, so sadly I wasn't earning any of the free prizes. Hopefully they do start a free season soon though. There are also different badges that you can unlock to showcase how far you've actually gone on salad. Plus, in true salad nature, there are a whole bunch of veggies and fruit available for avatar photos, and the achievement badges are also fruit and veggies. The reward section is the place where you're going to find essentially your whole logging for anything that you've actually cashed out on salad. So as soon as you've made a cash out, you head over to the reward section. There you can see if it's pending or has been completed, or if maybe there's an issue with your order as well. So this is the place to be to check any sort of purchases on the salad storefront. Moving on to the actual chopping process. When it comes down to it, guys, your experience with earning real life money on salad is going to depend specifically on this part. So for the people that are going to mine via their GPU, you're going to be a very happy person in my opinion. I have a standard 1070 NVIDIA graphics card, and I was able to generate around 30 to 40 cents per day chopping for about 12 hours straight. So if you have a better card than me, you are more than likely going to earn a lot more than I possibly can in that time frame. For the people that want to try and mine with your CPU, while it is an available option on Salad, I really do not recommend you do this because I found the earning capabilities of your CPU to be absolutely disastrous compared to your GPU, aka graphics card. If you have the option, please try and mine with your graphics card as a first priority, or you're going to have a very, very bad time chopping on salad, in my opinion, which means you're going to earn money at an extremely slow rate. Also, salad is meant to be used as an idle program. What that means is that if you start chopping away on salad and then you launch a game up, for instance, you do run the risk of really negatively impacting your earning capabilities of the current chopping at that time. The whole point of salad is that it's meant to use your idle power from the hardware. So if you're running a game like Halo Infinite at the same time, you are definitely going to see an impact on earnings, at least in my experience here, guys, okay? Because I don't know what kind of graphics card you might have out there, but with my 1070, I really couldn't just be loading up games and start chopping away at the same time. It really didn't end that well. I could definitely see performance issues, which is expected, of course. Salad does include quite a nice graph system as well, where you can keep track of your chopping's earnings every single day, week, and month. So it's quite cool to see how much power Salad is able to push out of your graphics card at said time. I actually did notice, guys, as well, sometimes there would be a lot more balance than others, and really I wasn't doing anything different. So it's almost like the currency is changing on Salad's back end for that certain period of time. Just pay attention to the graph, because I feel like it's actually quite interesting to see the different fluctuations in earnings per day. Of course, it all does matter how long you're chopping for as well. I generally didn't like the idea of leaving my PC running 24/7 every single day, so I did take some breaks here and there, as you can see represented on my graph for the last month. But even though I took those breaks, I was still able to actually earn around $6 of real life currency in about 15 days or so. As I mentioned earlier, I was having days where I was earning legit 30 to 40 cents almost. And mind you, I wasn't doing anything on the computer at the time. So you really have to think about that capability there for money generation throughout your month. If you have a powerful graphics card that's not doing anything, I would love to see how much you could possibly earn as well. Now it's time to talk about the cash out experience on Salad. So guys, my experience while cashing out on Salad could not have been any easier. All I had to do was get the required amount of balance needed. And because I was targeting a PayPal cash out for today's video, I had to generate $5.50. And as I mentioned earlier on the video, I clocked up around $6 on my 15-day journey with Salad. So thanks to my PayPal account being linked, all I had to literally do was find the required PayPal cash out that I wanted and then hit buy now. That was it, everyone. It was then sent to the order queue to be processed. In the meantime though, I still had about 50 cents left in change. So I headed over to the bargain bin and purchased one of these random Steam games just to see how long it would take Salad to pay me a Steam game cash out. Now I purchased a game called The Haunted Island, a frog detective game. Mind you, I have no idea what it is, but Salad paid me out that game in literally a few minutes. So I was able to take that CD key from the Salad reward section, enter it into my Steam profile, and then activate it, and now it's mine. You could not ask for a smoother experience with the Steam game purchasing. Now, in regards to the PayPal purchasing experience, again, this time it was a little bit longer to wait for the cash out, which was around 3 hours or so, but it still paid me straight to my PayPal account, everyone. That is right, Salad paid the PayPal with no problems. On the screen right now, you are seeing the Salad payment proof from my PayPal account. I am so happy to say that Salad, in my opinion, is a very legitimate program, and I really cannot wait to see where this program is going to go in the future. Now I look back and think, what if I just left my computer on 24/7? How much more currency could I have mined? I'm suspecting around 60 cents or so easily with a full 24 hours, just because of the fluctuations per day. But that's an extremely experimental thing to do, where you could start to have risks involved. I cannot stress it enough, if you want to earn at 2x the speed, please use my referral code on the screen right now. It will help you reach your first $4 so much faster. Cheers. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll be back in 1 to 2 days for the next review, and thank you so much for the Salad team for sponsoring today's video. Catch you around, guys.